Williamsport police are investigating a deadly pedestrian crash.
And this one involved a man in a wheelchair who was hit by a vehicle at the intersection of West 4th and William Street in the city. Police tell us that the victim has been identified as 66-year-old John Barzos of Williamsport. A state police reconstruction team was called to the scene. A district attorney and state and local police are now asking anyone who may have witnessed this collision to give them a call.